Hi, my name is Hayden Jang, and I'm 16 years old, and I love making videos. I took photos and videos with my mom's iPad for as long as I could remember. Even though I take filmmaking more seriously, I still have a lot of fun with it. Now, I've gone through a lot of troubles growing up with a lot of fights, being a very reckless kid, and overall, it all led up to the person that I am today. I always considered myself the center of attention. I always thought that I was more important than everyone else, and I had a really narcissistic view on myself. Not everyone is paying attention to me. The more I realize that people aren't always focusing on me, the more I start to focus on myself. Now, even though I try to progress in the future and try to better myself, I'm always going to be a kid at the end of the day. I was always afraid of peaking at a young age because we've all seen it happen around us. So as this journey progresses and my future is ahead of me, let's go.